future companies and network rail itself. And the production involves a journey from the streets of Bristol where I just bought my national ID card for the recently collapsed United Kingdom, and I'm trying to use it, here it is, to get smuggled across the border to the Independent Republic of Congo. And part of the playing space for this show will be the train itself, where I may well get intercepted by border guards and certainly by late arriving trains. It looks like the first time in all our rehearsals, the 1754 to Cardiff is going to arrive on time. So, lots of permissions and lots of strange glances from people on platforms as we go about this game. Players will have identifiable hats with daffodils on, which we've been told is one way we can blend in and look British, as are our umbrellas, which are useful for our arms.
So,
we'll
take my daffodil hat off for a moment. Go to a slightly brighter spot. So, sorry to announce, no, it's not on train, it's still on time. We're very reliant on train times. So we've been making work at Shell Theatre Wales in public spaces really ever since we were born as a company. Probably the first really big scale piece that we did on that basis was The Passion, which is a piece that we did all over the town of Catawba, led by actor director Michael Sheen, working with Wild Works, and also with the poet playwright Owen Shears, and 1,000 local people. With that show, we made performance really all over the town, and it's a 3-day performance that people would follow, partly, of course, by being in Catawba, but throughout, you could also watch up for it online. The online elements were created by a trained team of what we call citizen bloggers, so local people who were telling the story of Michael Sheen's character who arrived in the town and fermented a kind of quiet revolution against the privatised space that the town had become. And again, both in story terms and in real terms, we're often finding ourselves dealing with this sense that what used to be public space is actually controlled by all sorts of corporations now, ranging from completely private ones through to sort of semi-private, semi-public people like Network Rail. And those spaces are very interesting for performance. Also, of course, we're interested in the duplication of space that we get with the digital. So in this show, Border Game, all the way through the show, from the moment we get on the train,
not actually this moment on the station, but from the moment we get on the train, we will have a digital game or a digital experience also running live. Our street performer Moles will be filming the rest of us as players, and the online players will be making decisions about what the Moles do, where they go, and ultimately what happens to us. In The Passion, we started this exploration of digital space, as I said, through a group of citizen bloggers that would track the progress of the story. And if you go, I can't send you here directly from this little video on a phone, but if you go to porttalbot.com, port-talbot.com, then I think it's port-talbot.com, it might just be port-talbot.com. If you go there, you'll see the records of that piece and the ways in which we used, in a way, an involved public to create a replication of our story space online. And of course, we then fed that online space with special footage that Michael had shot of scenes that couldn't be seen by the street public, and also an ARG that we developed where somebody who got involved through our portalbot.com site actually infiltrated the action of the play and again had an impact on what happened. So I think for us, these sort of duplicitous, duplicated, doubled spaces are really, really interesting. Spaces that may be public or may not, spaces that can be digital or can be three-dimensional, but most interestingly are both, and where the differences between both actually are allowed also to inform each other. That's what we've been playing with. I hope you'll join us online at Border Game. You can become one of our active citizens and play online by joining activecitizens.net, or you can access the show itself through nationaltheatrewales.org. Have a great conference.